Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, Jesus loves me. What then shall we say in response to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? He did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all. How will he not also, along with him, graciously give us all things? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall trouble, or hardship, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or danger, or sword? As it is written, for your sake we face death all the day long. We are considered as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor demons, nor the present, nor the future, nor any powers, neither height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Romans 8, 31 through 39. I'm told of an old dog who on cold days would move around in the yard finding a sunny spot to stretch out on the grass to keep herself in the warmth of the sun. This reminds me that we must keep ourselves in the love of God. That doesn't mean we have to act in some special way to make God love us. Although our desire should be to please him, because we are his children, we are loved no matter what we do or fail to do. It means instead that we should think about his love and bask in its radiance and warmth all day. Nothing, and I repeat once more, nothing will be able to separate us from the love of God according to Romans 8 verse 39. He loved us before we were born, and he loves us now. This is our identity in Christ. It is who we are, God's beloved children. That's something to think about throughout the day. Five times in John's Gospel, he described himself as the disciple Jesus loved. Jesus loved his other disciples too, but John revealed, in fact, that Jesus loved him. In other words, I guess John was alluding to the fact that in some way he was God's favorite. We can adopt John's theme, I am the disciple Jesus loves, and repeat it to ourselves all day. Or we can sing that familiar children's song in our hearts, Jesus loves me, this I know. As we carry that truth with us throughout the day, we'll bask in the warmth of his love. The thought of the day, God loves us not because of who we are, but because of who he is. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.